All I need you to do is move towards safety.
We came up to London Bridge and then we saw two pedestrians on the bridge and police telling us to run. We need to run to the other side, north of the river.
All the pubs, all the bars, I can't remember all of them, but they run in and they're stabbing everyone. I was going to people, run, I was throwing bottles at them, pint glasses, stalls, chairs. I tried to help as many people as I could, but I just tried to save people's lives. I've been walking around 2 hours, I've cried for about an hour, because I didn't know what I was doing, I was in another planet.
The suspects had been confronted and shot by police within 8 minutes of the first call. The suspects were wearing what looked like explosive vests, but these were later established to be hoaxes.
I just saw the police escorting people coming out from that area with their hands up, with your hands on your head. Why was that?
To be honest, I don't know if anyone actually told us to do that, but everyone else was...